Google Drive is one of the most popular cloud storage services that allow you to save data and sync it across several devices. But what if you accidentally lost or deleted some of your important data from Google Drive? Don't worry, this video will show you how to recover deleted Google Drive files in 4 ways. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. If you accidentally deleted Google Drive files, the first place you should check is the Google Drive trash. Now follow the steps below to restore items from the Google Drive trash folder. Step 1. Navigate to Trash under My Drive. Step 2. Right-click on the file that was deleted. This will open a context menu with two options, Restore and Delete Forever. Step 3. To recover the file, choose the Restore option. This will return the file to its original location. If the file is no longer available in your drive trash but is available in your computer's recycle bin or trash, you can restore it with the following instructions. Step 1. Open the Google Drive app and check which files are missing. Step 2. Now open Recycle Bin on your Windows and check if there are missing files available. If it's available, you can select it and restore it to its original location. If this method does not work for you, let's move to the third solution. If you have saved or downloaded files on your computer or a removable device, you can use a data recovery tool to recover Google Drive files even if have emptied the recycle bin. Tenorshare 4DDig is a professional data recovery software that can recover any deleted, lost, formatted, corrupted data from computers and removable devices. It supports 1,000 plus data types including photos, videos, documents, and more with simply 3 steps. To recover deleted Google Drive files with 4DDig, download and install the program on your system. Launch the software and select a recycle bin location and click Start to proceed. Then select the target file type to scan. Now 4DDig will start scanning the selected drive to find deleted data. After the scanning, you can choose files to preview and then click Recover to save them to a different partition. The last method is to recover by Google Drive Activity Restore. Being a Google Drive user, you have the advantage to view your recent actions in the Activity pane. You will view 2 tabs here, Details and Activity. Click on the Activity to view your past actions. If you want to view the activities of some particular folder or files, you can do that by clicking on your required file or folder. View recent and older changes to your selected files or folder by scrolling up and down. These steps will help you get valuable information about the file that you are looking for. You can take appropriate steps to retrieve them if you see the file is deleted from the drive. It is even possible that the data you are looking for is still present on the drive but in some other folder. All this information will ease your task of finding your lost or deleted files. Hopefully, you can recover deleted Google Drive files with the above methods. To efficiently recover deleted Google Drives from computers or removable devices, we strongly recommend you give it a try to Tenorshare 4DDig. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time!